Hello friends, hope you all are okay. My name is Rahul Mittal and today's video we will learn about pivot functionality on Excel. So let's start. Friends, before starting pivot functionality, it is necessary to know about what is pivot functions. So pivot is a function on Excel which summarized our data from the table. So let's see how it works. So friends, in your screen you can see I have created one table having some column names like order date, region, country, name, product, units, per unit cost and total cost. So this is a big table having I think 43 datas. So I just want to summarize it. So how can we do it? Let's see. First of all, we have to select the entire data sheet and click on insert. You can see in a top left insert and click on pivot table. Once you click on this pivot create pivot table will come and it will ask you want to create pivot on a next sheet or a same sheet. So I will tell you how to create pivot on a next sheet. Then click on OK without make any changes. Click on OK and see in a sheet number 5 it pivot body created. Now you can see in my original table, what I want, my requirement is to make region in a filter, country in a column, name in a row, and total cost in a cost values. So let's see how can I do this. As per requirements, I will create region in a filter, just drag drop, country in a columns, just drag drop, name in a row, just drag drop, and total cost in my values, just drag drop. Now you can see my pivot table is created within a seconds. I mean, it's a 4-5 seconds you can create your pivot table. Now you can see advanced option is it is showing you grand total, by default grand total. So how can we check that it is the original grand total or not? Then we can just move to our original sheet and sum of entire total cost, and we will check that the total cost is, you can check in the bottom, 1,9627.88, and pivot table it is 1,9627.88. That means our pivot table is properly and validate properly. So now we are going to make some changes, like in a region I will select as east and click on OK. So in a east region there are two countries, Japan and Russia. Now in our database, in our data sheet, we are using filter here and validate the things. So in our region I am selecting east, unselect all, select east. Now in a country we will check it, Japan and Russia, similarly as this. So grand total of Japan and Russia is 6002.09 in east region. Then we just sum of this and the sum is 6002.09. That means ki whatever we have created is perfect. So this is the very easy way to create pivot table. As per your requirements, you can change your filters, column, rows and value name. So friends, hope this is a knowledgeable video for you. So if you like this video, then please like and share with your friends and also subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. Till then, please take care of your health and have a great day.